Assalamu alaikum, this is Ubaid Qureshi. Today I will show you how to update the BIOS of Dell Inspiron level 593. Okay, here is the laptop, laptop model number. I have downloaded it from this Dell official website. Okay, one thing to note that this BIOS also supported on these laptop model numbers, and the procedure is the same. Okay, I have downloaded it from this USB already. Okay, and now I am going to main laptop. Now this is the main laptop. Okay, I am inserting the USB. Okay, and one important thing, you have to plug its power adapter. Okay, first I will show you its version. You have to press F2. So its version is 1.110. okay, now I am restarting it, and I will press F12 to update. So press F12. Okay, here is BIOS update. Okay, so I have to browse from file. Okay, this is USB and this is its hard disk. I am selecting it. Scroll down, and here is its BIOS. Okay, submit. Now it is ready. Okay, to update the BIOS. And last confirmation is yes. Okay, I am showing you both the screen and its keyboard. Okay, it will take time, so be relaxed. I am pausing. Oh, okay. You will hear its sound. I was thinking to pause the video, but it will good to view complete step. Fan is sounding a little bit. Now you can hear it. Okay, BIOS update has been completed and it will boot up. Ubuntu is installed in the laptop. Okay, here is it starting. The BIOS has been updated. I will show you the updated one. So the BIOS has been updated to 1.120. Thank you.